Hello, welcome back to Fallout 4, everybody. I'm just chilling right here in the dark. Now, I was going to look for a specific area in the swamp to settle down a actual settlement that I really want and want to work on. But there's a thing about that. That place is guarded by some high-leveled enemies that I don't think I can deal with. Not yet, at least. So we're going into the Gwinnett Brewery just because this was the closest place next to it, and I don't want to walk around during the nighttime. Cause that's spooky. That spooks, man. That's, you can't tell me you do that. But here we are. We are just straight chilling in here. Hopefully, oh, there's a chair right there. I can make it daytime if I want. I feel like I should just unlock these. Let's do that. Let's unlock these. See what kind of goods we can get. I don't need that. But I do. Oh God, dog meat. I do have a different armor mod on here, one that allows you, well, the mod I originally had allows you to wear like regular clothes under armor, but the one that I have now allows you to do a lot more, allows you to even modify the regular clothes in a workbench, so I can modify the grognak armor now. Hooray for that. Hello, who's out there? I feel like I'm gonna run into a lot of Myrlurks being in the swamp. This is not what I meant to do. Alright. Alright, which Myrlurks are ready to get the ass beat right now? I ain't fucking kidding around. You about to get the beat down. Try out my new Deathclaw gauntlet here. What the hell? He's floating. Stop cheating. I don't take damage. I gotta get the crit on this bitch. Ooh, that was nice. That was nice. I feel like this Deathclaw gauntlet is gonna become... gotta be more handy when it comes to just regular enemies. I gotta find good piercing enemies. I think Grognak's axe is probably gonna be one of the best weapons against Myrlurks, because we're gonna be dealing with a lot of these guys over the next couple of episodes. Baseball base? Oh, that's what I meant. I thought it was like the base of a baseball bat, but it was said baseball bat base. I see you moving. I knew it. Ah! Everywhere. Wait, what the heck? That dude like stopped walking up the hill. All right, what do I have that gauntlet equipped on? I don't have it equipped on anything. What the hell? Put that bitch on one. I feel like we're gonna gather a couple. We're gonna need to gather a couple explosives. Okay. Hold up. Let me break this before I finish my thought. We're gonna need to gather a couple explosives before we actually take on the settlement, but we might visit it in this episode, to say the least. God, why are these things gotta be everywhere, man? These dudes are, these eggs are so annoying. Get out of here. My bad, dog. Need to shoot you. Alright, what's in here? There's gotta be something pretty cool in here. Where are the regular Myrlurks? They should be popping up. I saw you move. Anything that does a little twitch, that one could come alive. Get him, dog meat. Alright, I'll get him. Get away! Man, they look really different. Myrlurk's got some weird ass like evolution shit going on there. They don't seem like they're following Darwinism correctly. Like, they'll be like goddamn lobster Myrlurks. Is it kill claws? I think it's razor claws. I don't know. Hunters? There's some of them that are like, they look like lobsters. I don't know why. They got some weird ass evolution patterns going on. Get out of here. Break the egg. Alright, don't break the egg. What else is in here? There's gotta be something cool in here. That's me. That's me. Tales of Junktown Jerky Vendor. Permanently gain better prices when buying from a vendor. Yo, if we get a bunch of those... I have a rank one of a vendor perk too. Is it, what is it called? I don't even know what the barter perks are called. I have one rank of that. I think it's called better sales or big sales or something like that. I don't know. I can check it right now. I'm gonna check it right now. Boom, big sale. That's what it's called, because we need that for building things, specific things we can build. One of the things that include needing that perk is some trader stands you can get. I haven't gone in depth at all with any of the like special trader things you can do. with the settlements, just because I haven't put any like points into the perks in the last playthrough I did. Industrial solvent, that's my favorite. But yeah, we should be getting really good prices now, and I won't be scared to buy everything, because everything won't cost 1 million caps, hopefully. Alright, is there anything secret on like that conveyor belt? I had a chance to get on the conveyor belt, but I didn't go over there. There looks like there's something there. Hold up. What is that? So I'm gonna have to actually be like pretty picky when it comes to using explosives from now on. Until we do this settlement takeover.
Who's there?
Oh. And you see me, I like the new little sneak thing. I can tell when people are just about to detect me now. At the top, watching the little brackets close in and close out. Where is he at? Oh, shit, he's right there. He saw me.
Something there.
He saw me. Fuck the super mutants! Super mutants suck! Yeah! Alright, you didn't even put up a fight. Oh god, don't get spotted by dogs. Shit, we're in danger already. I didn't even know. Ah! Speak about dogs. Fuck you. I feel like I still gonna do a lot of damage. What the hell? You interrupted my attack. Oh shit, did I hit you on accident, dog meat? My bad. I need to get a new follower very soon. What you trying? Ah! What the fuck? How come you didn't find this enemy, dog meat? Come on. I thought you were better than that. Case in point, I need to get a new companion. What are you? Oh, you found the ammo? I need to get a new companion fill in for dog meat, because I feel like dog meat ain't gonna exactly, you know, cover my, I wouldn't say expenses. What? I was gonna say expenses for a second there, but I'm like, that doesn't make any fucking sense. But he doesn't cover everything I need. I mean, he helps me find items and everything, but I don't wanna go in here. But I just need someone a little bit more talkative. You know, he's got a little tricks, he can play with a teddy bear and everything. He can stand up on his two legs for some reason. And that's considered a trick. I mean, I guess that's considered a trick. Yeah, no, it's a trick. And look, he opens fucking doors when I don't ask him to. What the hell, dog meat? Did I say you can open that door? Look at those reaction times. Man, my frame rate's garbage in fucking towns too, and I still had good enough reaction time. Hello? I come here not in peace. Not in peace at all. Oh god. I ain't a boogeyman, man. What? Hold up. I don't wanna waste stim packs. I wanna eat food. Even though I'm pretty sure I have 8 billion stim packs. Should I eat some food paste? Probably not. I'll probably die. Well, I won't die, but I'll go insane like that one dude did. Eat some gum drops. Eat some Mirelurk meat. Oh god, that's a lot of radiation. Hello? Zero chance to hit. Why does it say that? I just hit him. 100%. Why is it always 95? That 5%, I've missed 95 before. I don't know why there's no like exact 100. Oh my god, get over here. You bitch. Look, I disarmed her. Legendary. Oh god. Bitch. Oh no, he mutated. Ah! Fuck. He mutated on me. Damn. I'm surprised I didn't one hit him. Tired of the same old look. A reconstructive surgeon can give you a whole new face. I feel like I've been to a facial reconstruction doctor, but then I was like, nah, I'm good with my face. Oh god. All right, dog meat. Let's do this here. I'm gonna do a little strat right off the bat. Give me some higher max HP. Start with this guy. No, don't you stim pack on me. Dog meat, you take him. I gotta hit this guy. Then I gotta get the scavern out. Don't you fucking do that. And then I'll come back over here. Hit the bitch one time. She'll scream. And then where the hell's the legendary dude at? Legendary, your team is dying. Oh shit. Alright, hey man. Don't you shoot dog meat. I don't like him that much, but don't mean I hate him. What the hell just happened? Bitch! Oh my. Again with the mutations. Ah, what? the hell? He executed me at half health. Jeez, this dude's strong. Killed me twice in a row. Alright, he ain't gonna get me a third time, though. Holy shit, I didn't know you can do this. I thought you can only use, like, W, A, and D to move that. Apparently you can use... Okay, you know what? I ain't playing around this time. Don't get off topic. I ain't playing around this time. Bloodstake, buff out. I'm about to leg drop your ass. Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna, but... I'm about to swing my fucking three-handed spikes. Get this guy right here. Boom! Oh my god, I one-hit him. I didn't want to do that. I was trying to get enough AP so I can... Not AP, points so I can just one-hit the boss. Not one-hit the boss. One-hit the legendary. With the... Not one-hit. I can't... You can't one-hit this guy. I've tried like four times already. Alright, dog me, I'm here. Disarm! Disarm! Look, I disarmed him. Don't call me an asshole. You're the one who killed me twice, you die this time. One more. Boom! Ooh! This had execute. Oh my god, and we leveled up. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's how we do it right there. Cunning leather chest plates. That might be useful. Quick 50. I don't need that. Alright, there's a building we can go in. I might visit this one, but first, let's level up on camera, because we haven't done that in a while. I think. I don't know. I'm not 100 on that. Alright, what can I level up? One more level for that, thank god. But I think I can level up... Punching attacks do 20% more damage. Ooh, that... I didn't even know... I kind of want this then. Is this considered a punching attack? I hope it is. It feels like it is. What did this do, like 90 damage? Oh, 111. I think it did 90 damage. I'm probably like... It probably only did 111 originally. I'm just saying it does 90 now. I hope it does more damage. And I hope I didn't just waste a point on that perk. I'm starting to notice how long this series is going to take if I explore every building and record it. No, this is one of the first building. Pelvis bone, what the fuck? It's one of the first buildings that I'm recording in a while, I think. Probably not. I probably recorded one last episode and I already forgot. No, we did the Devil quest, the Devil's Rising. What the hell is the name of that quest we did last episode? Whatever one gave us his Deathclaw stuff. We did that last episode, and that was a quest. So I wouldn't exactly call it exploring, but we did do some exploring on the side. Yeah, whatever. I have a personal quest, okay? I have a personal quest right now. There's a camp station. Is there really nothing in here? I expected more raiders. This is a high school. Springvale, man. I was expecting our little Springvale thing to happen here.
Nice.
Gamma rounds. I don't think I've ever used a gamma weapon. I don't think I've ever gotten a chance to get one. No, I gotten one. I think I never used it. Oops. Grenade. Molotov cocktails right away. I can make a lot of syringer stuff. Oh, God. Bloatfly larva. That's disgusting. Buff tats. Buff tats. Man, tats aren't that good, though. Psycho. I want to make psycho buff is what I want to make. Alright, I think we're good. That should be good. We have, like, a billion drugs from stealing from Murawski. I still don't know where the fuck Murawski's, like, drug stash is. I looked all over for it. I couldn't find the specific area. There's a safe that needs an expert lockpick to break it open, or lockpicking skill to break open. I don't think, what am I? I think I'm only advanced lockpick right now. And I think maybe the drugs are in there, but I also don't feel like they'd be in there. There's somewhere around that lucky fish place, was it? Fish place? I don't know, we're right by it though. There's somewhere around here. General Atomics Factor? I mean, it could be in General Atomics, but I doubt that. I don't know. Let's make our way though. We still got a long way to go. I'm listening to a radio signal right now.
This message will repeat.
Repeat then, do it. Repeat. repeat. Go. It's not repeating. It's an emergency broadcast. I'm kind of reluctant to do any of these because they seem fucking useless.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 1-7 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
Huh? What the hell does that mean?
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
I don't have an emergency handbook.
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition.
Going in for the slam! Oh shit! This robot's
non-military family members.
Oh god.
Will be turned away from
Madison. Alright. Oh fuck, is it those super robots? I hate those.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I think it's the super robots.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Please don't be sentry bots or the like walking robots. The ones that are like humans. Okay.
Movement detected. There you are.
Oh no, it's a synth.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
Get the fuck off my dog, you damn seeker! Yo, he has a shock baton, hold up. It does energy damage, I might want to take it. Okay, this is not a problem. Synths I can deal with. What the fuck just happened? Punched off his arm. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Oh, he in the building. He thinks he's a safe. He thinks he's safe in here. Can I not hit from that far? Alright, there you go. Boom! Get out of here with your actuator. What the hell? Insignia area. Holy hell. That's a crazy pistol. Yo, this is where you come to get the armor. Look at this. Baseball uniform. Patch three-piece suit. Metal helmet. Vault-Tec security helmet. I'm taking all of it. Man, give me everything. Oh, shit. And there's an armor workbench. Okay, hold up. Let's... No. Grognak, can we add the melee thing to it? Brawling? No, we can't. Okay. Well, as you see the mod right here, look, you can add stuff to these, pretty cool and everything. But let's check out the helmet. So my helmet is 10.55. I just upgraded. I put treated on it. This is 9.4. That's pretty good. And then the Vault-Tec, this is just 5. I really like Vault-Tec, though. I have a thing for Vault-Tec, and not that kind of thing. Get your mind out of the gutter, man. That's nasty. But I think the metal helmet is better overall. Yeah. Oh, dang. You can actually put stuff on the metal helmet. Oh, that's cool. Polished metal. Holy shit, dude. Hell yeah. I think this is the actual thing in the game. The metal helmet you can actually modify. Hell yeah. Put the treating on that bitch. Oh my god, hold up. Let me put this baby on. Let me put this baby on right now. What's that metal helmet? What's that sexy metal? Why am I carrying a power torso around? Because I can, that's why. I have so much inventory space. It's a clean helmet, at least. Polished metal helmet. Damn, that's clean. Hey, look, there's a little barter thing. Armor. Oh, is this a settlement? This has to be a settlement.
Get me out of this thing.
Hello? What?
Get me out of here.
Is someone in there?
What the
Let me
fuck?
Out!
Who are you?
Who are you?
What does that matter? Just let me out.
Oh my. Alright. How did this happen?
How did you end up in there?
I hid in here to get away from the bombs. But there isn't a handle on the inside, and it's really dark in here.
You hid away from the bombs?
The bombs were over 200 years ago. You're that old?
I don't know how long I've been in here. A long time, though. A really long time. Please. I don't want to die in here.
Okay, I'll let you out.
Yes, I've been stuck in here for so long.
How do you have
Hurry
200
up.
Years?
Shut the door off.
How do you have 200 years worth of food?
My legs are so stiff. Everything's so different.
What
I guess
the
I was in there for
fuck?
A really long time. What do I do now?
To what?
So... What's the story with you and that fridge?
It happened so long ago.
Oh, God.
Before everything got wrecked.
He's ugly.
When I heard the sirens, I tried to find someplace safe. When everything started to shake and fall apart, I just crawled inside. When it got quiet again, I tried to get out. But there isn't a handle on the inside. I just want to go home. Can you help me? Please?
Well, Alright, where do you live?
Where did you live?
Quincy, but I don't know how to get there.
Quincy?
Everything's so different. It's all blown up. Quincy's... I just want to find out what happened to my mom and dad.
Quincy's terrified.
Then let's go find your home.
Thanks. I live in Quincy. Or at least, I used
to. You just told me that.
Everything's so different. It's all.
You just said that.
It's really bright out. I haven't seen the sun in so long. Alright,
his name is Billy. Okay, this is... I just throw that at Billy. This is fucking odd to say the least. Oh my god, there's so many areas to explore in this game. It's so cool. So many areas I haven't been. What's that? There's a safe right here. Alright. My boy Billy. He's a little bit on the ugly side. I'm not gonna lie there. What you see, dog? What? Oh shit. Nice. How do you spot that so easily? Hello? I hear gunshots. I don't feel like that's safe. I saw this and I was gonna check it out. Wait, this is the first truck that doesn't have anything inside of it. Okay, let's head out. You coming with me, Billy? Stay close. Just
don't let them hurt me.
Oh god, god damn it, Billy! Come on, man. Don't let it hurt me. He's got bombs. No, wait. Oh my. Don't kill it. Dog meat. Alyssa has bombs on her. Alyssa, please. Have mercy on my soul, Alyssa. Get your bomb. Hey, Alyssa. Book it! There's about to be some crazy shit gonna happen here. I got Alyssa! Oh, dude, that's a unique dog right there. Where's the loot? Where'd Alyssa's body go, dog meat? What the fuck? Oh, God, I told dog meat to fetch something for me? What's this? Oh, there's a settlers. Alright. I was about to say, hey, did you guys see a dead corpse of a dog fly this direction? You see anything, dog meat? I told him to fetch for me. I don't know what the fuck he's doing right now. Come on, dog meat. I gotta save Billy. We can't be walking around all day. Hello? Hold up. This dude looks like he wants to talk to me. I'm gonna put on some clothes just because I don't know what this man's about to say to me. Hello? How you doing, kind sir? Bullet.
Cute kid. Is he for sale?
Excuse me?
Look. I don't want any trouble.
Billy,
just
don't push
trying
me.
To make a living.
What you
So mean? You want to sell that kid or not?
Only 200 caps? You can do better.
You're sharper than you look.
Uh-huh. That price is an insult.
All right. 300.
Hold up. Hold up. Now get the fuck out of here. He ain't for sale. This is my kid. This is my cause. Hey, don't hit my dog like that. Billy, throw some swings at him. Spit on him. Now does he have the... He ain't even got that many caps. See, look, Billy. I got you, man.
Bullet. He's dead.
Who's Bullet?
Hey, Billy.
I hope we find out what happened to my mom and dad.
You sound like you knew who Bullet... What the fuck is happening?
Ashes to ashes.
I don't...
Dust to dust. May he find peace with the Lord. Amen. Would anyone like to say anything before we move on? Blake was a great guy and an even better friend. He was taken from us too soon. But he won't be forgotten.
Blake... I hope you know how I felt
for
about
a really long time.
Shut
even
up.
If I couldn't say it to your face. Now you're gone, and it seems too late. But I love you.
Marcus, do you have anything to say?
Which is fine. People die every day. Oh.
Understand why. Understand.
Guys, this episode is gonna be like 30 plus
God,
minutes. God damn
it. Have to be him, huh? Why wasn't it me?
What's that?
I'm the asshole of the group. I'm the one had it coming, not him. Not Blake.
Are you sure
I'm
this
sorry,
is the right
guys.
Way?
Shut up, Billy.
I miss him as well.
We all miss him, Marcus.
He was the best of all of us.
Thanks, guys. I'm okay now. Really.
What's happening
okay.
here?
That's it. There's nothing else we can do now. Time to move on.
Hello.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Yes.
All right.
Yes. Hi, how are you?
What?
Yeah.
None of these dudes are named. What the hell's Random events get me once again. Guys, I'm kind of mad that I can't find Alyssa's body. She had a name. I looked on Google. I couldn't find anything about her. She's something I just found on my... I'm determined. I'll be right back in like 5 hours. Ah! There's a king here! What the fuck? Oh, jeez. I'm so fucking dead. Hit him with a boo, with a booda bing. Oh, hold up. I'm not wearing armor. All right, time out. Let me just take a quick pause in this fight. And let me equip my beautiful armor that keeps me alive. And let me take some psycho buff. Where's that psycho buff at? God, I'm gonna be a drug addict. Boo! Boo! Get that fucker. Slip right. Oh, alright. You know what? Remember when I said I was gonna die? I lied. It's the drugs that are gonna get me through this battle. Get this guy right here. Boom! Billy's over there screaming about fishmen. Don't worry, Billy. They're crabmen. Get it right. I know you've just been introduced into the Commonwealth, but I'll teach you some Commonwealth knowledge while you're here. These are fishmen. I mean, these are my works. Not fishmen, Billy. I don't even know where Billy's at. He's over there running around in circles and shit. Is any more of these dudes around here? I couldn't find Alyssa. She's impossible to find. When corpses explode in this game, they have a chance to just launch into oblivion. So I gotta go, like, fucking install Oblivion, launch the game, an Oblivion portal, go into Oblivion, and the possibility of finding Alyssa is a little bit higher then. But that's just a lot of work just to find Alyssa's body. I hope it isn't anything like super good armor. It probably is really good armor, isn't it? Whatever. Don't worry, Billy. We're gonna get your ass home. Don't worry. Where are you? We're gonna get you home, alright? I just gotta figure a way through this goddamn water. Oh, alright, that was the perfect path, actually. What's over there? Oh, God, Raiders. Alright, you know what? Let's not go over there. Look at this. Beautiful frame rate as we enter the town of Quincy. Pronounced Z. Z-Y-Z. Not Quincy. But, you know. I don't make town names or anything. I'm not cool enough for that. There's a life preserver in here. Holy shit, that's a lot of grenades. I can use those. There's some gunshots? Is that what I'm hearing? There's a red rocket out here. Holy fuck. This place sucks. Shit. Just, crawl through with me, Billy Boy. We can make it through together. Oh god. There's a turret. Billy, chill out, man. Don't run just yet. Oh, he's out. He's out. Okay, what the fuck was that? What the fuck even happened? That's not even funny. What the hell just happened? I have zero clue of what. Did someone shoot a fat man at me? I'm guessing someone shot a fat man at me. Alright, the real question is, how do we get on top of this? Because I ain't playing around this time. I'm about to end some lives.
What?
Holy shit. They ain't playing around either, shooting fat mans and shit. Billy, I just want to get you home, man.
Huh?
They're shooting in every fucking direction. Shootings in my left ear. Explosions. Holy shit. What is going on in Quincy, man? If I can just get Billy home.
God, I hope there's a bounty on you. These guys want to kill us.
Chill, Billy. Chill, chill. Hot plate. I don't need that. I do need these plasma bombs. Oh. Ooh. Fucking kidding me? These are gunners? Oh god, that was a terrible throw. That's a good throw. Didn't hit him. We're so close. We're so close. That's where they live. Okay. 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 Let's do this. Start with the hostiles down here. There's a fucking plasma. These are just frag mines. Dog me. By the way, what's wrong with that turret? Why is it in a basket? What? I'm confused. What? Okay, sorry. I just killed this bitch named Tessa. Fraps wouldn't appear for some reason. And she drops Tessa's fist. Excuse me? Wait, what? Yeah, it says fist. But, alright, I guess. Is it a power armor thing? I really hope it isn't a power armor thing. I will drop it right now if it's a power armor thing. It looks like power armor. It's fucking power armor. Alright, this is what we're gonna do, okay? We're gonna reload. Because, the last clip that you guys saw, I had to do something really quickly. So I wasn't able to, oh god, there's so much shit happening right now. Hold up, let me think. Okay, you step. Ow! Let's try this again. Let's try this again, okay? I want to see if the game glitched and she dropped a fist for some reason. See if I can get her to drop something else. Hey, like that shit, bitch. I got a burp. Wait, what the fuck was that? Someone throw, okay, see, now we're stuck in fucking limbo here. Who throws a frag mine that far? Only frag mines make that noise. The beep, 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 beep. Was there a frag mine there? There wasn't a frag mine there last time I killed her. I'm going over here, man. What the fuck? I'm stuck. You bitch. Throw the grenade. Alright, bitch. What the hell? How do I not have any AP? You want some of this? I'm the goddamn greatest. What the fuck? Okay, here we go. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna fuck her up. I don't even care anymore. Just fuck her up. Take the goddamn armor, the broken armor she has. Better than nothing. Alright. Good slow. What the fuck is happening right now? Alright, just fucking give me it. I don't wanna be here. What the hell is DC guard helmet? Oh. Like the fucking Diamond City? That's dope. That's dope. There's way too many people here! There's too many people here! Fuck you! I just wanna save goddamn Billy. This is too much work to save Billy. These guys got laser rifles too? Oh my gosh. Billy, I don't know. I don't really know if I want to save you anymore. Who the hell? Ah, they got missile launchers. So I installed the Fallout 4 optimization thing, texture optimization. Because I feel like that would help in cities, but I don't feel a difference at all. I'm still getting 20 frames being here in Quincy. Oh god. This is so chaotic. I don't know what happened. Heal. Bitch! What? Let me get up there. Oh, are you kidding me? Book return terminal. Yo, can I get money from returning overdue books? Hey, I'm coming up there. You are seriously fucked, you know that? Hello. I'm so fucked that you're dead. He hit me from what? Where you at, bitch? I ain't playing around no more. Wait, wasn't there a what the? Bah! Gunners! Yeah, I didn't mean to do the heavy swing. I meant to pop a stim pack. What a! Oh god, she's legendary. Hit her with the crit, bitch. All right. What the fuck is happening? No! She interrupted my vet. She would have been dead. She hit her once. Holy shit. Dude, vets is like... It's fucking right now. That's the only word I can use to explain it. It's fucking. I don't know where Billy went. Billy straight up left. Holy shit. She an explosive one? Alright, let's play it carefully now. Hello? Who's up there? Remember when I said I want to save stim packs? I'm using like 100. Whatever. Don't call me an asshole. At least I don't smell like one. You nasty motherfucker. Holy hell. Where are you? You're not even on the same level as me. What is the game talking about right now? It said her, like, marker is on the same level as me. You're too far. You guys are all privates? What's up with all these goddamn bridges? Fall. Yeah. Hey, we leveled up, though. Alright, let's get this person who's, what, below us? Really? Oh, God, they're all below us. Grenade! Grenade! God, I hate this so much. Alright, I have found out the most annoying pet peeve of doing a melee run is that when you're in a situation like this where enemies are scattered across the map, you can't do anything because they're so far away. This is a dude wearing power armor upstairs. You can clink clank. You fucking piece of garbage. Why are you wearing a hat? What you think this is? Dearm him. Oh my jeez. Am I dead every 5 seconds? Okay, let's see if we can pop a quantum. Some psycho. You got me going crazy, Clint. Oh, you got unarmed. Oh, how sad. Hit him with a crit. Boom. 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 What the fuck? What is this? Who the fuck keeps on dropping mines everywhere? What are you even doing? What? Just hit him. He's right there. Hit him. Holy fuck. I took the straw pillow. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Aw, you mutated. How do I have no AP? I wasn't even sprinting for that long. Dearm that bitch. Dearm that bitch. Yeah, that's what you get. Irradiated hunting rifle? Holy shit. I see you, motherfucker. Baker, didn't I kill you? I swear I killed you. Time out. Time out. We got a little break now. And there's copyrights trying to strike me right now. I hear that radio. Baker, I thought I killed him. I can't throw that far, man. What an asshole going that far. Alright, what do you have on you? You got all that broken armor. You don't even have anything good. Minuteman outfit? Was he a Minuteman? This dude got some heavy armor. I kind of want it. But I don't know if I can carry all this around. Holy shit. That's crazy good. Yo. I have to take it. Oh, I'm going to be so over-encumbered. Barely. Oh my gosh. Barely over-encumbered. I'm barely not over-encumbered. You can keep the... You can have that, man. I don't really want that, Baker. Okay, he looked like the dude with long hair. Hey, there's Billy. Oh, shit. It still ain't over yet, kid. It still ain't over. I will get you home, Billy. I'm determined. You're so fucking lucky. I can't just stop. What is happening? Fucking, I'm doing it. How the hell did... I'm a melee-centric character, and this dude got faster swings than me. He's not legendary, though. What is happening? Guys, I don't know what's happening anymore. Just get... Bring me home. Hey, I found Sturge's terminal. Wait a minute. Sturge, the one at Sanctuary? Huh. Interesting. Mama Murphy's vision. I don't care too much about this. The Minutemen. Talks about Colonel Hollis and how he sucked dick. Okay. Billy, we're right here, man. We're right here. We spent a whole day beating ass, getting my ass beat at the same time. I can finally bring you home, and then I can loot the shit out of Quincy. Look at this place. Like, no wonder why they got kicked out of Quincy. There's goddamn army of gunners here, a little battalion. Don't the gunners remind me of? They remind me of Talon Mercs. I don't know why. Because Talon Mercs are assholes, and gunners are assholes, too. Let's head over here. Right here. Oh, my God. Look. Look. There's nobody here, kid. Come on, Billy. The Peabody House. There's
Mom?
There's fucking people here. Are you kidding me?
Are you in there?
Billy. Billy?
It's bullshit.
Son? Is that really you?
It's me. It's really me.
Oh, my God. We thought you were dead.
What happened to you? You're all burned up like me.
We're ghouls, Billy. The radiation changed us. Looks like it did the same thing to you.
Don't worry about it, Billy. Your dad and I don't care what you look like. We still love you.
I love you too, Mom. I missed you guys. It's been so long.
Do ghouls not age? I don't know. Alright, hello.
Hey.
Thank you for bringing us back, our little boy. And saving us from that man.
What man? Huh?
So, how did you end up as ghouls?
We didn't make it to the shelter in time.
The door was shutting as the bombs fell. We both must have taken a lot of radiation.
I guess we were some of the lucky ones. Most folks die instead of becoming ghouls. Must be something in both our genes.
So that's why you guys look like me.
Yeah, Billy.
What's wrong with the back of
that's
your head?
Why. Although it's really more why you look like us.
We wandered for a while, but eventually came back here. We've been living here ever since. Not really anywhere else to go.
Let me thank you. Take this.
Yeah?
Oh, what the fuck? Why did everybody just say yeah? Alright, that's gonna end up this episode. I'm tired of... I'll just fucking kill you guys for this, but I'm a nice person. As you can see, I went through all that hassle. Y'all don't mind if I... Y'all don't mind if I take this real quick? I feel like I deserve a little bit extra from killing like half of the army. So it's only right that I take this. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode, which I'm gonna record right after this. I just needed to split the episodes because that episode has to be 40 minutes. Are they mad because I just stole that? God damn it.